Good evening everyone, this is Vashni from 10 Civil Dispatch Rajahmundry. So today I want to speak to you a few things about International Day for the Preservation of the Ozone Layer. That is today, 16 September. Was designated by the United Nations General Assembly as the International Day for the Preservation of the Ozone Layer. This designation had been made on December 19, 2000 in commemoration of the date in 1987 on which nations signed the Montreal Protocol on substances that deplete the ozone layer. In 1994, the UN General Assembly proclaimed 16 September the International Day for the Preservation of the Ozone Layer, commemorating the date of the signing in 1987 of the Montreal Protocol on substances that deplete the ozone layer. Thank you.